In this episode, we're gonna have a short look at the brand new Netgate 4200. This is the Netgate 4200, the direct successor of the Netgate 4100. It has a totally different build. Very nice ventilated top case. It comes with four 2.5 gigabit ports, console port, power and reset button. What I notice is that the power button is not recessed anymore, so it's very easily accessible. And of course, we have the 12 volt power supply with a barrel connector. This unit, it's 2.5 to 3 times faster than the previous model, the Netgate 4100. Let's look a little bit on the back. On the back, we see that we have a small cap that we can remove. So why not do that? I'm very curious what's inside, since on the Netgate documentation, we don't find too much information. And nothing. I was hoping to gain access maybe to the M.2 slots in order to install an SSD drive, but I honestly see nothing in here. No, there is nothing. Let's go a little bit further. Then we have another set of screws. And we have two more here, but let me see if those are fixed somewhere. Doesn't seem so. We have a small screw here, let's check it out. Right here, it seems that we have access to SIM trays or SD cards. And there's another screw over here. We have one M key and two B key connectors. Let's see what will fit in here. This is a 2240. This is B plus M, so it will go in both slots. Yeah, I think it will fit. And 2280, this should also fit in here. 2280 will come right over here. If you plan to install the smaller size SSD, you'll need some sort of a spacer to install it. 2280 will fit right up, plus you'll need to figure out what screws fit in here in order to be able to fix this unit inside. Let's take this out for the moment. I don't know which support an SSD drive, maybe all of them. We don't have that information available yet. That's all about this unit. I'm not gonna play with it anymore. I don't want to take anything else apart. This was just for a short overview to see what's inside the unit. I find this new model a very nice and competitive upgrade for the 4100. It's very compact. It has all the power that you might need in a small office or a home office. Overall, it's a great product, even a little bit cheaper than the previous model. So, hey, great job, Netgate. Keep up the good work. And I hope to see more nice and updated products from you. I'm gonna put everything back on, and of course, I'm gonna put it in my home lab for testing. That's it for this short video. If you enjoyed it, please don't forget to like and subscribe.